My name is Sugandha and I'm currently a housewife, but previously I was working with the United Nations. Yes, we belong to Savan Kirpal Ruhani Mission, which is also known as Science of Spirituality in USA. This this current age where everybody is so busy with their own lives and they don't have time to focus on themselves and their health and their spiritual well-being, which is a foundation for our mental and physical well-being. This mission focus on our mental health, well-being, emotional well-being and spiritual well-being, because spiritual well-being sums up all. So the greatness of my our guru is that he does not deviate us from the path. He asks us to constantly, like a teacher, he constantly asks us to work hard on ourselves rather to focus on the outer world, which he says like the universe will take care of that. You need to take care of yourself. Everything is inside. There is a supreme power in everyone and we need to treat everyone as an equal, everyone as a part of our own clan. So that is the greatness of my guru. This is a part of our organization. Our core focus is our spiritual, mental, physical well-being. If our body is sound, definitely we can focus more about our meditation. We can more focus about the emotional well-being and mental well-being. So this is a part of our organization that we need to take care of others also, as a part of community, as a part of society, so that everybody is sound, happy and healthy. From past 15 to 20 years, I have been listening to him, but I have been initiated by him from past 10 years. And I have been very fortunate. He has a different energy. It's like universal supreme power. He has something. I have been very fortunate to meet him in person also. Many a times I have been blessed for that. We feel very different. And so I'm very happy to be a part of this community service. I'm very happy to be a part of it. So I'm in service of my community. I'm in service of my society.